Alrighty, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Bloodborne. We did it, we beat our first boss, the Cleric Beast, and now we're back at the Hunter's Dream, basically to level up, is what I'm hoping to do, but maybe I could also get some new clothes.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you... Did you speak with Gehrman? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Farewell, good Hatmi.
This is my storage, right?
This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the doll, should it please you. This was one... Oh.
Okay, well, that's kind of whack. Is there a shop? I don't think there's a shop. I look around, but I don't think there's a shop. Maybe I have to find the outfits I'm looking for. Maybe it's a grave. I have no idea. I should have probably looked ahead and seen where it was, but... Oh, is this it? Is this the shop? Yes, here it is. Alright, cool. This is a shop, yes. Alright. There we go, now we look like a hunter. Continue. This game's really confusing, I'm gonna be honest. But you know what? We'll figure it out. Alright, here we go. Now we look like we're actually ready to fight in this game. Yeah. Okay. Now what do we do? Pitfall, really. Interesting. Okay, I'm at the Great Bridge. Am I not going this way? Why not going here? I don't think I go in here. Was this supposed to be just like a checkpoint? I think. You know what? I think it was. I don't think I was supposed to go this way. I think this is just a checkpoint. Basically, if you're curious. Not after that. Yeah. go. Yeah, this could be like a... That could have been like a non-optional boss. Was that non-optional? I would have done it anyways. It wouldn't have mattered if it was or not. I would have still done it. I would have done it many times. I love fighting bosses in these types of games. That does 2 damage. Well, I wasn't expecting much. But... one of these dudes has a gun. There it is. Hello. Nope. Guns don't work on me, Chief. Go. Oh yeah, I can see what people are doing with the camera angle now. Dude, yeah, that camera is ugly. It's an ugly camera. I died twice on my first time. Wow. The Dark Souls is within me. Hello. Oh shit. Welcome everybody who just started watching. It's nice to see you. Guys, just hang out, grab a blanket, grab some snacks. Actually, before I continue, I'm gonna charge my computer just in case anybody decides to see something, I'll be able to read it. Second. I got a new computer. I gotta plug it in. There we go. It's all plugged in. Whew. Okay. Is that what the eyeball symbols are in my on my right side? 4 eyeballs? Does this game actually know if people are watching me? Or is that like people are spectating my game? I don't know. I'm new to this. Probably shouldn't fall down. Actually, probably shouldn't jump. There's gotta be a way down there, right? Right there. There it is. I also saw there was a DLC about dungeons, I think it was. You get to kill a whole bunch of new bosses. It's like a whole boss DLC thing. Oh shit, big rat, big rat. Madman's knowledge? That sounds pretty cool. What is that? Unless it's a quest item. Skull of an enlightened madman. Use it to gain insight. What the hell is insight? Anybody in chat know what insight is? Sounds pretty exciting. Doesn't look like a boss to me. Have 20 heals. 20, okay. Are there no illusionary walls in this game? I would imagine there is. There's secrets everywhere. Oh, it's like a crimpled bird. The bird has legs, it's just crimpled. Why did I think it was a bird without legs? A whole bunch of birds above me. How many bosses are in this game? Oh, this looks like a boss fight and a half. Holy fuck, that's a giant boulder! Yep, okay, yep, okay. Man. We got pretty far. What if we tried going up instead of down? That is a big ladder. Another bad man's knowledge. What do you even have in your hand? Is that a statue? I think that guy's holding a statue in his hand. See here.
Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door. Heaven's depths of depravity.
Who are you? I don't know your voice, but I know that smell. Are you a hunter? I'm ready to look for my mom. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mom wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mom, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favorite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mom's so silly running off without it.
Hmm. Well, yeah, if I see it. I know where this is. I didn't even notice this door was here. Wow. Alright, we got a side quest and a music box. Alright, so that's what happens when you go that way. The city is so confusing. Alright, keep running past everything. Go. Let's try again.
Yeah.
guys... What? What'd I do? I have no idea what I just did. My character sat down. Oh my god. I have no idea how to play this game. Alright, take two, fellas. That's just too much. There we go. Bold Hunter's Mask. Awaken without losing blood. Ooh. I should probably use that later. Do I get an achievement for every boss I kill? Oh. Not good. How do I even pronounce that? Father Gustafin? Alright, wild boy. Oh, that dude's got a shotgun! On this guy, goddamn. hell is this? Oh, did I just find a secret? Where is this? Oh, no, this is underneath the bridge. Ah, okay. Yeah. Okay. Okie dokie. No, I also bought some more Molotovs for this boss fight. I believe I might need them. What a bunch of gentlemen, right? Here we are. Okay. Much easier now that I know that you can use this for power. I win. That's my achievement going up. Okie dokie. Well, we did it. That's pretty cool. That's fun. Oh, there it is. Okay. Man, okay, now that I know that they can cancel attacks, that is so handy helpful. That is so much handy helpful. Like, I can't even tell you how much handy helpful that is. That's gonna stop me from dying a lot, I think. Also, in between me dying, I learned that there's a workbench here that you can upgrade your weapons at. Right here. The workshop. Wait, repair weapons? What's wrong with it?
Welcome. What is it? Farewell, good hunter.
The Tomb of Odum. Yeah. I'm definitely going to be liking this game a lot. I already do like it. It's very confusing, but it's like an English dark... It's like a dark medieval England Dark Souls. It's kind of creepy. I like it. My only concern is I don't know where to go. So I figured out what these are. These. They give you insight. Which I believe increases defense or something. I don't rightly know what it does. Not defense, but it does some... It's like a... I can't think of the word. It counteracts, I guess, it counteracts something, I don't know. That's what I read. Some kind of blood horde, or blood herd, something like that. Also, I did learn what this game was about, and the best way I can describe it is basically a bunch of monsters gave their blood to humans, and the humans wanted to be gods, and then they became, like... werewolf, basically. That's the best way I can describe it. I'm sure that there's videos out there that can summarize it better. I thought that was another boss. Hello.
Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
I know somebody who can use that.
I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. If they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are.
I could think of somebody like that right now at the top of my head. I don't want to go back to the hunter stream. I might have to though, hold on. I guess I'll walk there. The lady who wants to know the safe place, the old lady. I can't think of where it is, but there's like a whole bunch of dog cages. That's the best way to describe it. Oh. Well, I found the mom, and I think I know who the father was. That is mighty unfortunate. Alright. Well, found the girl's mom. Guess that was her dad, too. Hey, fellas. Wow, you are a fool. Okay, it doesn't guarantee stop it, I guess. Or maybe it doesn't affect bigger people. God, the city is so big and confusing. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. What the hell are you? Oh, well, that's an item. That was like the world's biggest pig. Saw Hunter badge. Yeah, okay, well. Oops. That is unfortunate. I wonder what would have happened if I played to use the truck, Father Gascoigne. I'm gonna call him Father Gascoigne. I don't know how else to call him. What was the Dark Souls game where you killed something and then it just disappeared? Was that? I think that was the Surge. I believe so. Pick things up while you're calling. I wonder what that pig dropped. I have no idea. It Have any of you guys killed that pig without it exactly pushing you off that cliff? Happened? It just got much brighter out.
Oh, enough with you. Trot along. Chomp, chomp.
I need to find a one of them dream chalices. Dream chalices? I'm trying to figure out what they're called. They're little lanterns. They are lanterns. They are not chalices. They are lanterns. I don't know why I use the word lantern. Before I go any further, actually, I think there was some stuff I wanted to explore. There was a giant hole in the ground. Is the best way to put it. Owie. We just came full circle, didn't we?
Are you that out shot?
He went, this town's finished. I'm definitely missing an area. Also, So I don't know why I thought the eyeball at the top was Twitch gears. That's a game thing, that's not. I'm dumb. Aw, man, I gotta go all the way around. Or, no, I don't. Why? Yeah, I do. God dang it. I gotta go back around. No, I don't. I can just cut through Grandpa's house. Hello. Goodbye. Hey, Grandpa, how you doing? That is unfortunate that I had to slaughter you. If I'm being honest, I don't know where I am. I am so scared. Caked him. Oh, hello. Here's what I was seeing was I am caked in blood. Soaked in the slaughter. That sounds pretty cool. That should be a name of a band, like a heavy metal band. Soaked in the slaughter. Wow. There was an area over here that you could go underneath, and I really don't remember where it is. I am lost. I'm like big lost. Where's the girl that was looking for a mom? No, wait, I know where that is. That's over here.
Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Mr. Hunter, was it really her? Mummy? Mummy? Don't leave me alone.
Okay, well, that's not gonna do anything. I just made somebody sad. But you know what? I'm gonna be really sad if I can't find where I wanted to go. I'm not crazy. I know there was an area over here that I didn't explore. And I can't find it. And I'm losing my mind. Cursed beast, you guys are fucking shaggy. Seems these dudes can't tell the difference between man and beast. I'm really lost. I have no idea where I was gonna go. There was a giant hole in the ground and you had to get in there by jumping into the hole, and now I can't find the hole because I'm not looking in the right spot. It's over here. I don't think I looked over here yet. That's a big dude with a big axe. Run uncovered it. Oh my god. I am covered in so